When I arrived in Minnesota, our home stadium was the Metrodome, and you know, we felt like we had an incredible home field advantage. But it had been around for a long time.
In Minneapolis, there was so much snow, the roof of the Metrodome sports stadium came crashing down.
I remember hearing stories of that morning and just how weird it was for everyone involved to wake up and think that you're gonna have a game, and then all of a sudden they tell you that the roof has collapsed. Over the course of my first 2 years, there were a lot of rumors swirling that, you know, we could possibly be one of the teams that relocates to Los Angeles. You know, I still remember to this day meeting with Governor Dayton down at the Capitol in St. Paul and just trying to let him know how important this Vikings organization is to the state of Minnesota. We knew this place was going to be the best atmosphere in the NFL. We have the best fans in football, and they deserve an organization here. This will be my first playoff game in our home stadium. I can't wait to just, you know, get on the sidelines and our defense is out there on Sunday and really see how loud this building can get.
Case Keenum, who makes his first playoff start.
I don't see Keenum suddenly going up and down the field on a Saints defense that's pretty bleeping good.
It seems like everyone's just doubted him, counted him out, doesn't want to give him credit for what he's done this year. And you know, now people are wondering, can he do it in the playoffs? And I just keep telling people to bet against him, count him out. He's been incredible for us. He brings fire and energy and desire to win. And you know, that's why I have all the confidence in the world that he'll go out there and lead us. One of the